A Wayne Township bus driver is in the hospital this afternoon, and two students had to be checked out after a crash with a school bus this morning. Take a look at the pictures on your screen. According to the district superintendent, the students and the driver of the other car in the crash were treated at the scene. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.